One of the most common questions we get here at the lottery has to do with the odds in our games, and specifically, what do the odds of winning really mean? The answer varies a bit depending on the type of game involved. Let's start with instant and pull-tab games using a deck of cards to help explain. We print information about the odds of winning on each ticket in our scratch and pull-tab games. For scratch tickets, you'll find the overall odds of winning a prize, and for pull-tab tickets, you'll see the average odds of winning. And that's where the question comes in. If the overall odds of winning are 1 in 3.55, like they are in the bonus crossword game, does that mean that if you buy 4 tickets in a row, one of them will automatically win a prize? Well, no, and a deck of cards can show why. In a regular deck of playing cards with the jokers removed, there's a 1 in 4 chance you'll find a card in one of the suits, hearts, clubs, diamonds, and spades. But after you shuffle the deck, putting the cards in random order, you can deal more than 4 cards in a row without finding one in a particular suit. Just like here, look how many cards it's taken to find a club. It works the same way in our scratch and pull-tab games. If the overall odds of winning are about 1 in 4, that doesn't mean if you buy 4 tickets in a row, one of them will be a guaranteed winner. It actually means that if you were to buy all of the tickets printed in a particular game, like these behind me at our main warehouse, about 1 in 4 of them would be a winner. Our games obviously contain a lot more tickets than the number of cards in a deck, but just like with the shuffled cards, the winning tickets in our games are randomly distributed, so not even we know where the next big winner will hit. In Lotto games like Powerball and Mega Millions, the odds of winning a prize are based on whether the set of numbers on your ticket will match the winning numbers selected in the drawing. And that has to do with all of the possible combinations that can be played in that game. In Powerball, for example, the odds of winning the jackpot are about 1 in 292.2 million because that's how many different ways you can combine the numbers available in the game to make a play. So the next time you see the odds in one of our games, you'll know what they mean. Good luck on your tickets, and thanks for playing the Iowa Lottery.